coming good.
The right fielder, number three, Curtis Granderson.
The ball is coming something good.
Batting second, the shortstop, number 11, Ruben Tejada. Hitting third, at third base, number 28, Daniel Murphy. Batting cleanup, the second baseman, number 4, Wilmer Flores. Batting fifth, the first baseman, number 21, Lucas Duda. Batting sixth, the center fielder, number 12, Juan Lagares. Batting seventh and playing left field, number 30, Michael Conforto.
Good luck. What is that?
Batting eighth, the catcher, number 22, Kevin Lowecki. And batting ninth and pitching for your New York Mets, number 49, Jonathan Niese.
Ricky,
I was on the train, my friend in Florida.
I don't think any sports doesn't pay you.
The center fielder, number 31, John Peterson.
Small trades, maybe. You don't have to trade it along. The farm system is so filled with everything. Not at the AAA level, but at the AA level. I mean, I'm tired of this farm system, you know? Producing major league talent.
That's probably been any hitters.
Yeah. He's built a great form system, but pitching wise, it's looked at a little bit, but offense in that way. And the Mets faced him again. They beat him the second time around, I think. That's why I was at the Yankees game. I missed that game. How about it? Michael Conforto. Here we go. Depressingly down by 6 runs. Player in Mets history. Yeah. And maybe it's a look to 1,000, right? He's a little nervous every time.
Of
even though when I haven't taped them, they have been doing better, so I'm going to tape them before the at-bat starts. But then whenever I don't tape, they hit, so I'm not going to tape the at-bat. Of course, Dodgers have to change the pitcher. Keep our nerves lagging. Ha ha ha.